Dawn, honey, so glad you made it on time, darling, because you got some splaining to do.
Buddy, what happened to you? Guy, what are you doing here?
Oh, now don't you think that's a question that you should be answering?
Oh, Christ, no, Guy, this is not what you think.
Oh, really? Well, tell us, what are we supposed to think, huh? A young, eager producer comes up to the house of a top executive for a midnight rendezvous? She's right, Guy. It's not what you think. She's definitely not selling Girl Scout cookies.
What has happened here?
Oh, stop. Stop with the fucking stupid questions. What do you think has happened? He's taken me hostage. He's beaten me. He's tortured me. And I think you're next, dear.
Guy, this is completely insane. Just put the gun down, and why don't we talk about this?
Talk? Talk? What the fuck do you think we've been doing all night? Dear, I don't think you fully appreciate the situation. After you get past the oops, he caught us stage and realize we are both fucked, let me know, okay?
Shut up! I've got nothing to do with you.
Oh, I'm hurt. What happened to standing by your man, Dawn? Oh, that's right. You don't stand by your men. You stand on them as you climb up to get to the next one's bed. Yeah, let me tell you a little something about Dawn here. She used to be quite the little fuck towel. Fresh film school grad who fucked her way to top assistant desk, fucked her way to junior executive, and then fucked her way to VP. It was quite a rise. Of course, she stopped all that the day she finally got her producer deal. Been 3 years now, trying to make important films, redeeming films. See, she started to worry about words like honor, dignity, and respect. Words that a one-time two-bit tramp could never afford.
How dare you judge me? Who the hell do you think you are?
Well, okay, fine. You tell him then. What are you doing here? What are you doing here?
Well, why don't you tell him what
I'm doing here? No, I think it's better he hears
here.
About your past from you.
No, tell him why.
Tell him about your life.
Stop!
Both of you. Shut up.
Guy, you're acting like a child. You are no better than he is right now.
Me? What about you? To tell me something. How long have you been fucking him?
A couple of years now, actually. Good years, you know, if you add them up.
Shut up! Guy, I know what this looks like. It is not what you think. I came here for you. I came here for us.
You came here for us?
I told him to promote you. The film was getting made. It's everything you wanted, everything you hoped for.
No. No, it isn't. It's not what I wanted. It's not the way it was supposed to be. I wanted this for us. I wanted this for you.
Excuse me, wait a minute. You two think you love each other, and that's the only reason you put up with my shit? Jesus, that's pathetic. That's about the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
I told you to shut up!
Guy, this is what he wants. Put the gun down.
He has got to pay.
He is not worth it!
Let him do it. Come on, Guy, you know what you have to do. You have no choice.
Don't you dare give up everything you've worked for.
Come on, boy, take
it. We can fix this now if you put the gun down. If you,
you
don't
know
put
what
the
you
gun
have to
down,
do. It's
we
yours,
lose everything,
and you know
everything
you want.
You've worked for.
If you don't take it, I got no sympathy
don't you
for
dare
you.
Throw
you
away
have to do
worked.
It.
Lost,
you want to do
gone.
It. Do it.
It is all for nothing.
Will you stay the fuck out of this?
I am trying to save your life here.
And I am trying to give Guy his. Listen, baby, he can't fuck his way through the ranks nearly as well as you can. He's got to kick and fight and scratch his way there. He doesn't have a choice. You have nothing to contribute to this, so stay the fuck out.
Go ahead. Shoot. I don't care.
Dabba-dabba-doo. All right, Guy, come on. Let's finish this. Give it to me. Show me what you're made of. Show me what you've learned. Don't let me down, son. Everything I've taught you comes down to this. This is the only way that you can hope to survive. Because life is not a movie. Everyone lies. Good guys lose. And love does not conquer all. So let's do this thing. Let's finish it.
I'm sorry. Sorry.
Do it! Come on, do it now!
Currently 78 degrees in Hollywood, and it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Hey, hey, look who's the new big man on campus.
Come on in, sit down, Jack.
What? This is unbelievable. Unbelievable. You have got to be the youngest executive they've ever had here.
Yeah, well.
Well, nothing. You deserve it. You deserve it. After you say buddy from that crazy chick? Unbelievable.
That's not quite how it happened, Jack.
That's not quite the way it happened. Shit, this jilted lover holds Buddy hostage, beats him, tortures him, and you ride in and save the day. Oh, above and beyond the Call of Duty guy.
I was delivering some scripts, and I happened to be there.
You pulled the trigger on her, man. You were a hero. You deserve this. So, you know, do you think that you could just, you know, pop a good word in there for me, you know? I mean, my year's almost done here.
Let me tell you something, Jack. Everyone is going to want to give you the same advice. Tell you that you have to pay your dues. Ask you to do them a favor. Do this for us. They all want you to play by the rules, Jack. Their rules. We'll save that candy stripe shit for the Wall Street wimps. Because this town is a jungle. This is your inner city. These are your mean streets.